Okay, here we go. Are we all good? Wonderful. Let's get right into it. Starting off today at gold 343 LP. Let's scooch you back. Wonderful. We are all set. Oh, here we go. Okay. Let's get a dub. If we lose, it's not my fault. It's the first game of the day. And that's how it works. Let's go. Okay. It's fine. I'll just pick up this. We'll go glove start. Always forget that there's a 10% dodge chance. That was a hard one to meet in this game. Ooh, execute. Okay. Something like that. Great, and zillion. Let's just go through. Let's just do that. Okay. So this dude's going brand. Okay. Wonderful. Is that good? I can't tell if that's good. See, it's holding a Cho'Gath. Nice. Sure. I'll pick that up. He's a mutant. Sure, I'll grab the
pop
copy to 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Nope. Oh. Go Ziggs. Yeah. I know where the work leads. Great. Something like that. I don't know if that's better. One, two, three. Do I want to run mute in this game? I don't know what I'm doing. I'll just pick up cloak. Something like that. This dude looks kind of strong. Come on, Ziggs. You can do it. Nice. I think I'm just running mute. Yeah. I'm just gonna be running mute. I'm just keeping Yordle in for now. So I can make econ better. That seems smart. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Okay, okay, okay. Spear of Sojourn. Maybe. I don't know. Two items. Okay. Kinda want a level here. Okay. That goes there. Just a mutant player. Didn't cast. That's so sad. Can't make 30 econ. If the Ziggs cast, I think they get executed. I'm not quite sure what the right play is here. Okay. Low battery. Yeah. That looks good. That looks good to me. Something like that. Is there any blitzes in the game? Any blitz cranks? Yes, there are. I'm glad I checked that. Don't really have any upgrades. I think that's why I'm losing these rounds. I guess I'm not losing. I take what I can get. I wouldn't mind actually just taking that cloak. Great. So I take belt. Nice. I think after Wolves, I do a little bit of rolling to see if I can get some upgrades. Nice. I don't know if I pivot out of Yordles yet. That does not seem wise. I could always go Kha'Zix carry. If I don't hit any Malzahar items. Uh-oh. I don't want to be the one to cash this. I don't think I'm going to cash him out. Okay, good. Okay, good. Alright, let's see what I get here. Bow. So. Gangplank sword. Okay. You go bye-bye, and you get in. And then I slam this with this. What is this? Not that. Yeah. It's fine. I think it's Giant Slayer. Is it just Soko? I don't think this hurts. I think this is fine. Nice. Oh, wow. I'm locking this. Run out of glass 3? Do I actually just want my Kha'Zix there? I may just want my Kha'Zix to get the Silco buff. Okay. I was gonna say, I'm like, ooh, maybe I want the Kaisa? Bro, I don't even know what I want here. I'll just take this. Worst case, it's Renduin's. Best case, it's the other thing. Is this better? Let's try it. Why not? Oh, I killed my Cho'Gath. Whatever. Is that better? It's definitely better. Oh, this dude got cash. Oh no. Oh no. Imagine spatula. Nice. What do I want here? Sword and rod. That's what I would want here. Sword rod. Rod, sword. Zephyr. I just want Triath too. Marius. Yeah, we're just competing for second at this point. Okay. Get a 3-star. Nice. Anything? No. Am I the only one with Renata on their board? This dude's gonna win. That dude's gonna win. I would also like a 2-star Kha'Zix because, like, he's my carry right now. Oh, I lose this. Does Kha'Zix suck? Oh, I want the Morello, but I don't think I'm gonna get the Morello, and I'm gonna cry. Second choice, Gunblade. Don't take the gun. I'll just take Archangels. That's fine. Or was it Archon? Ooh, might have been that. Whatever. There you go. I would like to hit Kha'Zix too anytime. Uh-oh. Nice. My profit, your loss. No, I don't fight that dude. Let me fight this one. let me fight this guy. Joking. I don't fight this guy. Who cashed him? Who did it? was in first place. How? I'm still in first. Redemption? Cho, yeah. I kind of want to roll. Maybe to hit my Kha'Zix too. If I'm lucky, Silco too. Renata. Okay. Yeah. We're doing that. I hit Renata 3 and I'm using horribly. It's a top four, I don't care. It's a top three, I don't care. I feel like that Zeri scares me more. Yes. Kha'Zix 2. How's the new season going for you? It's going okay. I have to climb. I ended last season flat, and now I'm gold 3 alpha placement, so it could be better. Winnable? No. Winnable? Oh! I won! No way! I actually won one! I knew it was the Zeri that was the issue. Uh-oh. Where is that? Is that there? It's there. Good luck. Oh, he didn't move. Nice. Come on, Kha'Zix. Uh-oh. Oh? I'm so good! Is it Cho'Gath item? No, it's Renata. Never mind, it's Cho'Gath item. I didn't get it. What did I get? Zilko 2. Okay, I guess that's fine. I don't know why I'm rolling. There's nothing for me to roll for. This is win or lose round. I'm gonna Zephyr the Djinn. So that way my Kha'Zix goes on to the Ash. I'm so smart. Or not. Or I should have just Zephyr'd the Ash. That's my bad. I was trying. Okay. Okay. I see now. Yeah, we're going back over one. There we go. I wish I grabbed that dragon claw. Yeah, but we take a second either way. Ah, whatever. We take a second. GG. Nice. I feel like I played that pretty good. We go again. Accept. Okay. Get another W. I'm surprised I won my first game. That rarely happens. Yeah. Let's do this. And what is the mutant in this game? Omnivamp. Okay, that's not bad. Not too shabby. Okay. Jeweled gauntlet. Let's do that. Who we get? Striker? Treasure trove. It's a treasure trove. That's a lot of gold. Now we begin. On my way. I was hoping for items, but I just got a bunch of gold. Now I'm starting to think it was Striker Heart. Bow, Rek'Sai. It was definitely Striker Heart. Something like that, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh. Could have gone Yordles, I just realized, but whatever. Whatever. I'll take back what's mine. Okay. Looks like this dude's going debonair. Beer up. Come on. You can do it. Get her. Nice.
Let's begin again.
Who's more likely to go in? Probably these two. It was definitely Striker Heart. What do I want here? Tier? Maybe? I don't know. I'll take what I get. I wouldn't mind bow. I can turn in some. That looks good.
Empire.
If I win? Pretty sure Syndra's better. I win, I sell these. I just can't tell you. Yeah, I win. Let's begin again. Nice! We're going off! Okay, okay, okay. Cloak. Gold. Whoa, look at him go. What is he doing? Huh? Bro, it was Striker Heart. I'm a fool. Something like that? Why do I feel like I'm griefing now? I think that Bliss just saved her. Bruiser Heart. No. Newton? Yeah. Okay. Okay. I feel like this is good. Right? Because, like, just don't run a mutant carry. And this one is just Omnivamp. I wouldn't actually mind grabbing a spatula and just throwing that on the sewer, calling it her items. Again, I could also just sell this sewer and make it, the Rage Blade can go to Kaisa, and the Last Whisper can go to Kha'Zix. Has the top two people just haven't fought yet? I want cloak. Oh no, man. I'll take that. I don't think that's the worst slam in the world. Or is Gargoyle is better? Might be Gargoyles. We'll see. Who I will fight. That's a strong Leona. I see why he hasn't lost yet. Good thing I'm not fighting him yet. I win this, right? Yeah. Nice. Your magic is powerless against me. I'm so scared to fight this dude. Alright, here we go. I don't think I win. I don't know, dude. This is close. I don't win this. Or do I? Oh my god, I won. Bro. That was way too close for comfort. I have a magnetic remover. Something like that. Right? I just play this until I lose, and then I can pivot full mutant. I think that's the plan. I just do that to protect my Sivir. Also, where's my Cho'Gath too? Nice. Do I take this? Is this better? Well, I'll try it for a round. Well, that's really unfortunate. Come on, Sivir. Uh-oh. This is really, yeah. I was a bad judge if that was good or not. Although, if it was the Gnar, he wouldn't die so quickly. I don't know, dude. What do I take here? Cloak? No, Rod. Rod. I want Rod. Ah, got it. Just bramble. All right, let's see what we get here. I think Gnar is better. Yeah, Gnar's definitely better. Gain four random three costs. We'll do that. Lose on a out on Hextech. I don't know why I didn't take Striker Heart. I'm stupid. fine. It's gonna give me a tome, and this is gonna give me a mutant tome. Oh, Cho'gath, finally? Might be time for me to do some rolling. Great. I pass the Malzahar. There's Sivir. This could be just Trap Claw Giant Slayer on my Irelia. I don't think that's bad. That sounds pretty good. Giant Slayer, Trap Claw, roll for good luck. Nice. That's the time I fought this dude, I lost, so I'm stronger now. It's such wanting going in. So, the Malzahar. Am I ever gonna play those Kha'Zix? Probably not. What goes in? Scrap? Random, like, Echo or something? Scholar? Definitely Scholar. It's Silco. It's just Silco. It's just Silco. Nice. These matches take forever. I think. Oh, it was a draw. What What do I take here? Zeke's? Might just be Zeke's. I think it's just Zeke's. Never mind. Redemption. Nope. Okay. Everything I want, just gone. We'll do that. Assassin player. Okay. Can my carry go? Thank you. Boom. Very cool, very cool, very cool. Do I just save up to go in so I can throw in Ahsoka? Or do I roll for upgrades? That is the question. That is the question that is always on my mind. Do I upgrade or do I level? I got. I may just roll for upgrades. A Zephyr, you say? Is that better? I really don't know if that's better. It feels better. It feels like it should be better. Either way, that's fine. Still mind your swift move. Is this Kai'Sa better? Something tells me yes or no. I lost. I'm rolling. Ahsoka. This is dumb. That was dumb. That was dumb. What do I get? Oh, I thought that I got their Veergar. I lose out on 4 striker. That was stupid. Whatever. It's a top 4. Honestly, I have no clue. I'm just gold. I'm trying my best out here. It top four'd me, so if you're just looking to crawl climb, then it worked. I trolled my arrogance though. I should have taken. Man. Thank you. All right, let's get another W. Okay. Let's place that there. And let's see what we get. Let's get something good. Something wacky this game. Something like that. I don't know. I never know what to say at the beginning of these matches. Belt. There's a Morello. Let's be in. Grow stronger. Each time a mutant dies. It's okay. Tier, not bad. I don't know what to go here. Okay, Striker Heart Duet. Summon one additional Socialite. Spotlight, Echo, Striker Heart. Let's go Striker Heart. Get into Rek'Sai. What's this? Double Trouble. If you have exactly 2 copies of a champion on your board, both gain 40 attack damage ability. What? When you 3-star, gain a 2-star copy. Huh? What is that? Okay. I don't know what I was even looking for. Is there anything that's good? I can just do that and call it a day. 4, 6, 7. Let's do that. Nice. 2, 3, 5, 7, 8. Got enough. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine. Let's see what we get here. Anything I want. Scholar. Not bad. 4, 6, 8, 10. We got the econ on deck. Nice.
I love a challenge.
Want to kill me? Get in line.
This can go in next. Yeah. I lose to this dude, right? Oh wait, he's not even using his augment. I still lose to him though. He has tier 2s. I do not. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I want a bow. The bow unlock. Oh, I'm third pick. Uh oh. Don't take it, don't take it, don't. Glove. There was another glove there, dude. Glove, that's fine. So. Irelia? Or Sivir Carry is the question. Two bows and a sword? It was the sword. It wasn't the glove. It was the sword. Whoopsies. That didn't kill the Vex. Okay, good. We still got the Vex. Okay. Who am I looking for? A Gnar. I haven't seen a Gnar yet. Oh.
Dang it.
Are we good? Are we good? Okay, I think we're good. Okay. Now, let me check OBS if everything's... Yeah, everything's good. Whatever. Don't really care. Get a bonus 1 gold. Nice. Dumble Titans. How interesting. No Gnar. You can put you in. You get the buff. With every step, I forge my own fate. Something like that. Why not? I don't think I've ever actually played Morgana yet. Another glove, great. I mean, that could just be a Hodge. No, that's fine. Find me greater foes. Topple their forces. No. Well, there's Senna too. We stop there. Maybe we win. I think on Carousel, I'm looking for a sword. And I'll do, since the Socialite Hex is up front, I'll do Irelia Carry. That's, I can do Hodge, i.e. Bloodthirster? That's what I want. I don't know if I'm gonna get that. Why does this man have a Morello on his Tryndamere? Oh, he has a Magnetic Remover. It's just a holder. I mean, I can see what he's thinking, but I don't think it's very good. But it might beat me, so what do I know? It looks like it beats me. What do I know? I guess I'm the dumb one. Okay. Gain 4 gold when you refresh your shop. Gain 2 experience points. Oh. Yeah. We'll do that. Because I'm looking for more expensive stuff. Have you met my fleas? It is me, the rat. That's absurd. Okay, I'm gonna need a... what's it called? A Last Whisper this game. I need bows. That's what I need. I need a bow. I need bows and swords. Something I do not currently possess. Also, I would like my carry. I got a bow ever. Okay, let's go. It's winnable. Why do I have this Kazanin in? Oh, right. To see if I can get Mutant in. I have not. Have I seen mutants and I just ignored them? I might have. Whoopsies. Mutant. I could slam it on him and then just switch it over. I don't think that's horrible. I should have put him on the Socialite X. That's my bad. Four, six, nine. If I win, I sell. I don't know if I win. Why is this Kha'Zix not very smart? Oh? Go, Kha'Zix, go! Go! Win! Uh-oh. Do I win this? I definitely don't. I don't care. I want Econ. Do I just level here? Yeah. Another bow, you say? So that way I actually have a front line. Now all I want is a bloodthirster. Oh man, there's the okay, great. Great. Wait, why didn't I put her on the Socialite Hex? She's stunned forever. I'm just locking. What if... bear with me. I put in Sick Striker. It's 110 damage. It's gotta do something, right? I'm going 8th. I'm going 8th. What am I doing? There's Sick Striker. Now, frontline. I'm lacking. I don't know. This is so much worse. What am I doing? What am I doing? I'm trolling. I'm trolling. I'm straight trolling. I need to be 8 now so I can put in my Cho'Gath. I need to be 8 yesterday. Give me sword. I was about to start crying. I was just gonna start uncontrollably crying if you took that. Also, where's my Rek'Sai 2? I have not hit Rek'Sai 2. I'm just putting that there. 12. Dude! Bro. I'm just getting stun locked. I don't die. I don't die. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Everything is under control. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's Celestial. I can go IE. Replace you with you. I slam this. And this. And roll once for good luck. Maybe? Winnable? Winnable? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Do I beat this guy? Oh? My Irelia does so much damage? Oh, it's so winnable. Oh, it's so winnable. I wasn't even worried for a second. Look how much- wait, how, can I bring that up again? She did 12,000 damage. Thoughts on Ahri? I haven't played a single game of Ahri. I don't know how to build Ahri. I'm frightened of running Ahri. Those are my thoughts. Okay. Great. I don't have an AP user. I mean, I could just throw it on the Cho'Gath and call it a day. Do you use AP? Nope. You're not going in. No, you were going in. Nope, Kai'Sa's going in. Why did I throw that on Cho'Gath? Whatever. I'm trolling. Uh-oh. Winnable? It's fine. Everything's under control. My Senna wins this, right? Right? Yeah. Why did I put that on Joe? I'm so stupid. I'm so dumb. Also, I would like my tier 2s, please. I love a challenge. Oh. Nice. How am I winning? I have a Senna 3. I just realized that. I don't know if I beat this guy. Irelia, please move. Please start moving. Okay, good. Irelia, you can't stand still, buddy. You can't stand still. That's not something you're allowed to do. I trolled. Man. One more. Let's try this again. Hey, here we go. Let's get a W.
That last game, I don't know what I was thinking. I don't know what I was thinking. Six, whatever it's called.
You don't, you lose. You just lose. You don't have enough front line. But I mean, the Cho'Gath was fine. I just didn't have good Cho'Gath items. I had two rods and a glove that just aren't useful at all. I didn't have any use for them. Okay, let's try this again. From playing so well to that game, I don't know what was going through my head. I played the last two games so much better. Also, why aren't we in the game yet? Come on. 81? Oh? Oh, 86, maybe. Oh, there we go. Bow. Rod. It's funny how they just kind of collapse. They're like, ugh, no one picked me. Okay. A rod. Double rod. That's okay. Don't love to see that. What's the need in this game? Less mana.
New explorers follow the compass in their heart.
Okay, that's Morello. Oh. Why do you have to do this to me, game? Of course I want to play. Well, one of these games. I actually have no clue what I'm supposed to be doing since Heimer's gone. All I know is my Vex items. Gold. Is it for Quirky? It's Jeweled Gauntlet, i.e. Rage Blade, right? Yes. That's what I'm gonna do. I feel like they hit me every time. This dude, what? Why? Why does this happen to me? Every time I want to play Yordles, it always gets contested. Okay, it's just one other dude. Okay. Good loss. I've seen worse. Nice. So that's the for Vax, right? They beat me, right? Yeah. I probably shouldn't have used the socialite hex if I'm trying to lose. Talon hits me every time because he's using an ability. Oh, that's kind of busted. And I should have used the knots. Man! Why you gotta do that to me? Give me a bow or glove. Glove it is. Okay, give me my one ghost. Gnar makes your team so much stronger. I guess since you have socialite, I suppose. Dang. Now, I have no clue how I should be. What's my next in after all six? Like Lucian? Yeah. Oh, the other dude dropped out of Yordles. Nice. Right? Yeah, this dude was the one who was running Yordles. Nice. Oh, don't why? This is such a high roll. There's 3 15%. Wow. I really. Oh. I mean, oh, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Wonderful. Let's do a little bit of roll down for my one cost. I said for my one cost. Right. Where are all my one costs? Wait, what happened to my... Whatever. Nice. This dude's wind streaking on mercenaries? Why? Do I win this? I honestly can't tell. Yes? Ah! What does that do? Yes. Two Shulcer Light. And then I throw in Senna. Which also heals. Nice! My Vex is never going to die. Also very good. Almost 3-starred. My Ziggs. After this, I can level and throw in my Lulu. This is weird. I don't know how I'm supposed to frontline. Well, that bonus mana on that Vex is so nice. Well, I can't wait to take her up. My Squirky? I'm looking for Bo here. Does it level up? No. I want it. Is it going to survive, though? I think this is correct. Nice, tier 2 Quirky. That looks right. That feels right. I love up and down Lulu. Boom, 6 Yordles. And Ziggs, please. I just want a Ziggs. Just give me. That's Poppy. That's not a Ziggs. Stop high rolling. I want a low roll. Then I just go for Vex items on Carousel, next to Carousels. Nice! Let's go. Yo, I want Jinx. Because it gives me Scrap and Twin Shot. That's who I want. Send a Jinx. I prioritize. That's the word I'm looking for. Jinx, though. Okay. Nice. That's what we like to see. Okay, glove, sword, that's a lot of units, bow, I mean, I could always just throw them on him. Quirky. No, I would love like a celestial healing or celestial, whatever it's called. Nice, nice. Uh-oh. This one concerns me. Never mind, just kidding, I win. Do I? Yeah, I win. I don't know why this dude. Oh, he was just an item holder. Ooh, he looks very strong. Of course. Oh, I know, this is a different dude. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, okay, okay. I want. There's no cloak. Oh, there is a cloak. But it's on Jace. That's not staying. That's not staying. And I'm sad. Okay, then I take this. Okay, so you, it's going on, I don't know yet. Fight this dude, I'm scared. If I fight this dude, I'm chilling. Fight this dude, I'm also frightened. So we'll see. We're chilling. I'm saying we're chilling. We're not chilling anymore. Uh-oh. I would take a Pandora's, please. One Pandora's, please. Oh, great. Give me items. I want items. Tier belt. Glove. Okay. And then we see what we get. Yes, this works. Okay, okay. This This dude's level 8. Love to see it. Yikes. It's fine. We're chilling. It's fine. Everything is under control. You're really funny, game. You're so funny. Just for now. Please give me what I desire. I just didn't click the... I'm so dumb. Okay. Okay, then I'll just Thieves Glove my... What's his face? Gnar. It's fine, this is my last loss. I slam all my items. Or do I... No, I don't Thieves Glove Gnar. I go this, this, thieves, you. Nice. You can go up there. Okay, what am I looking for? One R. There he is. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I stabilize. If it gets me a Gnar, I'm gonna cry. I don't know. Is this better? I think it is. I want like a Dragon Claw or like a Giant Slayer. Those are the two items that I'm looking for. What happened to my team? Where did they go? Where did my fellas go? What? I'm sorry, I blinked and they were gone. Oh, he got cashed out. Giant Slayer. Excuse me. And this is gonna give me a Corki. And I'll have a tier 3 Corki, and then we win. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. I think I win now. Nice. Still a good spot. I just, do I win? Do I beat everyone else? That's what I'm so afraid of. That I'm just not gonna win. Send a two. Nice. Okay. Okay. We're stable. We're stable. We're stable. Okay. Who do I even put that on? But, Poppy? Sure. Poppy, you can take that. That was a troll, wasn't it? I feel like that was a troll. I might have just threw there. But I feel like these betters are better on her. And Poppy can take the... Do I win? No. No, dude. No. Oh, I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm alive. It's a top four. I don't care. I don't care. There's Vigar. What's up, buddy? You're not making it in. I'm sorry. I hate to break it to you. Do I beat this dude? I might beat him. Okay. Come on, Narcass. Dude, that Frozen Heart destroyed me. That Frozen Heart absolutely ruined my day. Oh. We take a fourth. Okay. That is where I'm gonna call it today. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out with me. Be sure to, do like, subscribe, comment, do all that fun YouTube things. And I will see you in the next one. I'm gonna go eat some food. See ya.